Hey guys, good morning. Welcome to Chris X. And it's been a long time since I posted a video. Today we'll be seeing how to remove the recharging circuit from this tiny DS3231 RTC module.
So whenever you power this RTC module, which is made of a DS3231 chip, there is a small technical problem with this module. So there is a recharging circuit with a resistor and a diode in parallel, which will continuously attempt to recharge your battery at 4.6 volts. And as you can see now, I am measuring the terminals of the empty battery slot with my multimeter, and I could measure around 4.7 volts whenever it is powered up. So what happens is, whenever this device is connected to a VCC, irrespective of what battery you connect, it attempts to recharge the battery. And in case you use a non-rechargeable battery, it bulges up and sometimes it bursts. So this is the recharging circuit of the DS3231 board. There is a 200 ohms resistor in series with the diode. One end of the resistor is connected to the VCC and the diode output is connected to the battery. So when the VCC is connected, it attempts to recharge the battery. So to remove this recharging circuit, we have to either remove the diode or the resistor, whichever is possible. From this VCC, it gets connected to a resistor, and from this resistor, it goes to this diode, and via this diode, it is connected to the battery's terminal, positive terminal, alright. So this is the battery's positive terminal. So whenever a VCC is connected, 4.6 to 4.8 volt is being supplied to the battery's positive terminal. So in order to remove this charging circuit from this board, we have to either remove this resistor or this diode.
So with the help of a tweezer and a soldering iron, it's very easy to remove the resistor, and in this picture you can see the resistor removed. After powering up the board, removing the resistor, when I measure across the terminals of the battery using a multimeter, I'm not getting 4.7 volts anymore, and thereby the recharging circuit of this board has been disabled permanently. Please like and subscribe to the video for more videos like this.